Oldat, oldat. Hello everyone and welcome to the new YouTube video. So since I recently played a lot with shotgun, I wanted to try every single custom ammo, so I spent 10 hours a day every single day since the past months. You probably saw that I dropped a lot of YouTube video about shotgun, dragon brief, flechette, buckshot, etc. But there's one that I didn't post and actually it really surprised me. It's the penny shot. But I played the penny shot only on the shotgun called the Slate because for some reason compared to the other shotgun, the mobility feels better. So basically when you shoot, it feels like you have more mobility, you can move more and you have better movement against your opponent in close quarter fight. You will see in the upcoming clip. I let you have an idea about that loadout. Make sure you drop a comment and a like, and of course make sure you subscribe since we are going, guys. Enjoy. I killed one, I killed two actually. Last one. Oh my fucking god, dude.
Huh?
Ils ont cuit, man. Aïe! I'm so dead, dude. Wait. Oh, I trade. I just trade with that guy. Nice. You can rest, man. Yo, Wolverine, thanks for follow the welcome. Nice. There's the last guy. Yeah, last guy, man. There's another team over there, guys. Ooh, all of them long ammo, hell yeah.
Ah!
We are all one tap, that's gonna be difficult. Man. Wait. That guy's setting a lantern to burn. It's gonna be hard, guys. We are one tap. It's gonna be hard. It's good, Vix, it's good. Wait, what an angle? Wait, I didn't know that angle, what the fuck? Oh, that angle is actually good, man. If I don't die. If I die, it's shit. I need to glue these two guys I kill here. Hey Blake, hello man. Yo, Cipher, thanks for the man, welcome. Thank you. Ooh, he's just here.